Recently, actress Ahana Gumrah speaks on sexual harassment at Oxfam Mami Mumbai Film Festival. Take a look at the video.
I think I've changed completely after my film because, you know, I saw cinema very differently till I did a film which was a feminist film, and I didn't even realize it till, you know, the ban came about and then there was a fight and there were conversations around the film. And I think the past 1 year for me has been very enlightening because I've realized how important it is to be a woman in the Hindi film industry and not be, you know, treated as just an object. And I think a lot of clarity came to me after the film because on the panel obviously there was Konkana, there was Ratna ma'am, you know, Plavita. So there were four different points of views and Alankita, of course. So I think like there's so much clarity in me today about being a woman. I'm so glad this conversation around women, about we're speaking about safety of women in the, not only in the film industry but across all the industries. And you know, suddenly I was talking to my sister this morning and she was telling me how her HR was briefing her that if there's any sexual harassment, it's going to be taken very seriously, and she's not even part of the Hindi films, you know, she's just working in MNC. So now you see suddenly, like, you know, everybody's taken a sudden backseat has been taken, and the men are suddenly fearing, you know, behaving inappropriately with a woman, consciously or unconsciously as well. So I think that that change needed to take place, and I'm glad there's a conversation around it. Next year there'll be 12 or maybe 20. I think we have to move ahead and, you know, work towards world cinema. The world has moved towards it. So I think why should our Hindi film industry, that actually produces so much content in a year annually, we have so many different types of cinema, you know, we have so much regional cinema. And when regional cinema can actually make different kinds of, you know, different topics, different conversations, then why can't Hindi cinema also? And it's a very good time right now because, you know, I'm watching so much world cinema and I realize, like, my God, what's hit me? You know, there's so much happening across the world and we're still in that song and dance loop. So I think we need to break away from that, and that's the only way we'll unstereotype is when producers will get money to make those kind of films, you know, and actors get paid to do that kind of jobs, you know. So I think that equal distribution is going to take place.
Ajay's report from Next Gen World.